last one. 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Stand back up, bend your knees, put your weights down. First cardio segment. Heel digs forward, starting with your right leg. Ready? Let's go. Come on. 8, 7. Now this is your low impact version. If you want to, take it up with me. Are you ready? We're gonna add a hop. Right there. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Lift it up. Good. So working the shoulders, especially the back of your shoulders, really important. We're gonna take it up a notch. Shuffle your feet. Let's go. Cross. Let's go. Come on. Push. That's it. Forward and back. Good. So obviously it's taking it up a little level here. Working the bicep, shoulder separation. Good. Up. Only 2 more. Concentrate. Pull your abs in. 1 more time. Now just hold it and balance. Right there. Squeeze your bicep. Contract. Good. Think like you're taller. Right here. How about like you're a basketball player? You're gonna block a shot. Block that shot. Come on. Think long, lean arms. Good. A lot of times people forget to work your triceps. But we're doing it here. Good. Interval training, the best way to do it. And squeeze. Don't lose your form. A lot of times people's elbows go way out. I don't want you to do that. Keep it in. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. March it out, right, left. Awesome job. All right. Bend your knees. Pick up your lighter set of weights. Come on up. All right. Watch me first. Working our shoulders. We're going to go front, front, side, side. Nice and strong. 8 times. Good. Last time. Excellent job. All right, come on over now. Cardio segment. We're gonna do plank jacks. You need your weights right here, tapping it out and out. Alternating each side, ready? 8 times, let's go. 8. So put your mind into the glutes, and as you come up, I want you to squeeze as tight as you can. Good. It's really important to keep your shoulders back. It's a large muscle group. So at the end of the minute, you should really be feeling the burn. I'm feeling it already, so I know this is a good weight for me. Good. Squeeze at the top. Only a couple more. Just give me 1 more, 1 more. Good. And last one. Perfect. Put the weight down. Okay, watch me first. It's a blowout. Hands down, step back, step in, and up. So this is another saddlebag exercise. We're gonna zap it. Now, I'm gonna ask you to pop this knee up. Last one, ready? Let's go. Right there. 7, come. 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Bend your knees, put your weights down. Cardio, are you ready? Okay, we're gonna do a squat and a toe tap. Stay low. Ready? Let's go. Squat, toe tap, squat. I want you low on this. If you're gonna stay with the lower version, I really want you low. Or I'm gonna add a side kick. 2 more, 3 more, 2, and 1. Great, grab your knees, roll your body up. Come back here, grab your other weight. All right, listen up, last minute. Are you ready? Start in a plank. You're gonna come up and back, up and back. Are you ready? This is a tough one, give it to me right now. Let's go, up and back.